Where is the defrost drain on a Bosch fridge freezer? The defrost drain on a Bosch fridge freezer is typically located at the back of the refrigerator compartment, near the bottom. Look for a small hole where the back wall meets the floor of the fridge section. If you experience clogging, try gently cleaning it with a pipe cleaner or warm water to ensure proper drainage.